Hey guys, it's Poxy Pro, and welcome back to another VR video in the HTC Vive. Today we're playing the Budget Cuts. It is pretty much just the demo version, but I thought I might as well go through it. We pretty much just started. Try picking stuff up. Okay. Did I just throw that? Is that a tin can? Flower pot? Right, okay. So I think this is like an inventory space. Right, okay. Press this tiny button on your non-dominant hand. Right, okay. Press any of the grip buttons to translocate. So it's pretty much teleporting. Okay, sweet. Bam. Never know when you need some cups, am I right? So maybe some toilet paper. Some blocks and books and stuff. Alright. What do you got over here? Some toothbrushes. Laser security. Okay, there is a line that goes through here. Okay. You have a safe. It says locked. Alright. Here we go. Oops. I don't think there's any other loot. Alright. Push the button. Sweet. Alright. We don't need that anymore. What the heck? Alright. Okay, so we can only hold 6 items, I guess.
I forgot to tell you. This place is guarded by deadly robots. They will shoot anyone at the office at these hours.
Deadly robots? Is there one right here or something? Okay. I mean, it looks clear. We can go ahead and look around here too. Alright, I think we're good. Got the elevator music going. Okay. Shoot, that was close. Right, okay, I don't think these will do anything to him. There's a vent here. Oh, I have an idea. Oh, shit, that's too close. I guess that didn't do anything. Right, okay. Go. I think we're the entities. Alright. Sweet. So knives. I mean, there's more cups. Is there anything here? Oh, the wire's getting stuck. Okay, I don't think there's anything there. Let's go and backtrack and kill that guy. There you go, just enjoy the rest. Wait, where's the knife? I believe you can pull it out. Okay. No evidence weapon soon. Alright. And, okay, so that's locked. Oops. Right, okay. Looks like we have to get over there. Okay. Assassin's Creed style, please. Will he see me up from up here? Oh shoot, I think I right in the leg. Alright. Oh crap. Let's just kind of send down. He's taking a rest too. Okay, maybe not. Where's the knife? Okay, that's boarded up. Right, there's a vent here. I'm gonna go search these. Alright, sweet. Oops. Where does that lead to? I mean, is this please move center point space? Oh, what do you know? Alright. Okay, I think it's safe. Oh, I see him right there. Get the baddie out of the way. Alright. I'm going to grab the knife. What did I just hit? Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, fudge. They're going to see the body. Is that it? Oh, we need my knife back. Alright. Oh, origami. Or something of the sort. Okay, that was close enough. Right in the nuts. Okay. Let's just go in here then. More cups. Could use a drink. I hear another robot. Okay, so there's another safe here. Probably in here. Oh, I thought I could just like scoot that in. Whew. Did I F that up? Do I have to search for this now? There we go. Whoops. Ooh, crossbow. Crossbow added. Oh, sweet. There's a hole in the bed. Alright, let's TP up there. Please move to some stranger space. Low headroom, please have. Right, okay. There's another area over here. More weapons. I think that's it. I think that's all the mold. Oh crap, there's a guy right there. There's two. I have an idea. Super risky. Exactly, I want to just jump into a room, so let's go back this way. Right, okay, there's a turret here. There we go. Okay, this room's clear. Oh, there's a wire here. I don't think stabbing is gonna work. Okay. Alright. I have an idea. That was very close. He's like, what's that cup? No. I missed that one. Man, that would've been so cool. Alright. Let's go get my knives back. Nah, screw it. Right, okay. Bam! Nobody can see your body. I hear another one. Did he walk by? Did he walk by? Boom. Right in the head. Dang. Alright. So I think this room is clear. It's gonna pop in here. Alright.
you got here? Job application. Approved. You definitely finished the demo.
Budget cuts.
Where's the camera at?
Alright guys, well that's pretty much gonna be it for this video. I don't know if I'm gonna be cutting it up into chunks or not. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.